Buffalo and Elite Series Pro here at the 2010 I-Class at the Optimum booth. I'm going to show you some new colors we're introducing for 2011. You know, over the past few years, the frog fishing craze has just blown up. Kind of got out of hand, you know. And a lot of the pros have introduced that frog fishing just isn't for fishing over the grass or for fishing on the slop anymore. Now we've taken the frog fishing into the open water things and flooded bushes and things like that, actually fishing them like traditional topwater baits. It's been around for years. It's just now in the last few years has grown a lot of popularity. So what we've done is we've tried to match frog colors into you know, open water fishing colors. Our furbit frog. Our frog is a little different from traditional frogs. Is we got rabbit fur in the legs, you know, really floats and dances on the water. We have a spinner on our frog, you know, for added flash. Maybe doesn't help out a lot in the slop, but definitely in the open water. This is our new perch color. You know, we got the bars like a bluegill or a ring perch. Got a little orange on the belly, a little gold blade. Definitely a really good one. Going to be good for fishing around brim beds, places where the bluegills are eating in the grass. One of our other colors, something to match the bait fish. White tail, silver flashy sides, little silver blade. Perfect open water bait. Try this. It's just like walking a spook, because you can throw it anywhere you want.